first thing that comes to my mind is I'm hoping I won't be carrying 6 different devices around, because I think it's going to be a lot about us people constantly being connected wherever we go. So I think that's one thing. I think the second thing that comes to our mind is the capacity growth, which for us in Brocade is about a lot of geographical expansion to many new countries where there is no internet access today. I hope in 2025 that internet access is something that is for everybody and not just for the privileged. And I think suddenly IPv6 translation from the current IPv4 where we are today will be a key driver to the growth of the internet in 2025.